we are proposing is to build the infrastructure of the ports of entry, strengthen that, the ports of entry. Spend the money, it's hundreds of millions of dollars, but accessible to have the scanning technology to scan cars coming through for drugs, contraband of any kind, weapons even. Repair the roads, facilitate immigration and trade in those regions. The positive, shall we say, almost technological wall that can be built is what we should be doing.